We want to invest some of the oil and gas resources into building the infrastructure so the non-oil and gas sector in the future can generate the jobs. Because if we don't do that, when the oil money grows, we'll be poorer than many countries in the world. Look what's happening in Trinidad now. Trinidad is falling apart, and that's putting it mildly. Falling apart. No jobs, no sustained periods of negative growth. Can't see the light of day for the nearest future. For the near future. And